That's awkward. ASMR. Today we are going to be playing more Journey. You guys seem to really enjoy that video when it was released, and you guys said it was really relaxing, and I enjoyed playing it, so I thought we would play again. So we're gonna pick up right where we left off. So it looks like it started us just a couple minutes before from where we were, so this is where we left off. And it was so beautiful, the sands and everything. Oh, look. So let me actually explain. I found out that Joey was a real person. You guys let me know in the comments that Joey was indeed a real person. So this is not Joey, this is someone else. But I think I'll just call them Joey anyway. And I guess you're supposed to work together to get things accomplished. Oh, I can't. Did they do that or did we both do that? That was kind of crazy. Anyway, it was kind of funny. I really wasn't sure what was going on when I played last time. It is real. Joey was real. A real person. The music is so beautiful. Okay, so I think we follow them. I didn't know which one was me. So we should. I forgot how to do that. They go. Oh, they almost didn't make it. Okay, I think we continue forward. Oh, maybe they're just staying. These things. I don't really know what they're called. They remind me of like dolphins. Okay, here we go. Into this cave. So actually, we're probably not going into that area there. We're not going underground. I think it's just like a cave. So beautiful. Ultimately, we're trying to get up to that mountain. Wow. This game is really, really beautiful. The way that light reflects off the ground, it's like gold. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Like ray tracing would affect how that looks, you know, in the future. Like if you were to play Journey on like the PlayStation 5 or whatever, if it would look really different. Whoa, we're really going downhill now. Oh. Oh no. This is the same person. has gotten a lot longer, or the trail behind us. I jumped by accident. This person's AFK. Well, okay, I'm gonna go. Oh, they're coming now. I don't know if it's just the TV I'm using. Oh yeah, it is getting darker. I was gonna say, I think my TV's a little dark. I can't see. Oh wow, the sand glows blue here. This is under. So just light shines in. It's still really beautiful. Okay. Okay. So. There's nothing on the side, so we just go straight, I think. What's this thing? I think that these glowing areas give us... Maybe they don't. This person just lifted me. How'd they do that? Oh, over there. There's something over there. They're like me. They want to go in this thing. So cool. I think we use this thing. What's over there? Is something there? They're kind of lingering over there. Am I supposed to go up there? There's nothing here. Okay. I'm gonna keep moving. There's more in here, I think. Are they following? Oh yeah, they're gathering and following. What's in this one? Person's doing. I'm just gonna keep going. I don't know if they, I don't think there's anything there. I think we have to go this way. Because of these, they're gathering here, right? We're kind of following them. house is bigger than it was before. Oh, wow. It's like underwater. That's what it looks like. Okay. I'll go down here with them. I don't think we do that. Oh. This thing just picked me up. Inside this. Maybe we can just go on the top. I think we're supposed to go through these. We're kind of floating because it's like water. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, so we came in there already. I think we go like this. I'm not sure that we're supposed to do. I think you just use them to get up like this because your thing doesn't really drain out and then you can get on top. I think that's what it's for. I think they figured it out, but I'm not sure what they're. We can use to get up. Are those platforms up there? There's like, it looks like jellyfish type things. Yeah, you can climb these things. You just gotta activate. There's more. Nice. Another one. There we go. Oh, wow, it's really long now. Did they figure it out? I don't think they did. I thought they did. It looked like they did. We can use these. Oh, no, we can't. Those ones we can't. Oh, it's getting harder to see. Uh-oh. Am I supposed to go down? This place is kind of creepy. It's, the sounds are getting a little more, not intense, but like something's going on. Oh, there's a pulsing over there. Is that the one thing I was following? What's this glowing thing? What is this place? place is a little, oh, over there. I think I'm following that one. Oh, they're here. Hello. I don't know if this is the same person either. Whoa. Okay. I see. That reminded me of something like from Atlantis, the movie, if you've ever seen it. It's a Disney movie, but it's, can we power this thing up? No. I don't feel good with that thing, like, swimming around here. I'll just keep going. I don't feel good, though, with that thing, floating around. Okay, we're both, like, at the, near the same level. It's outside. It's kind of a creeper thing. Okay. We don't want it to see us. Oh no, what's it doing to them? No, why are you doing that? What is that thing? I think that's like what it showed, that like, jumping thing. Oh no, it's coming. Did I get him? Oh my, this person got us. No. Can you relax, person? We gotta get out of here. Do we hide in here? Oh, I can't move. Okay, let's go. Yo, don't run in that thing anymore. This person, like, ran right in there. To its light, I moved because I saw it coming and it rammed us. I don't trust this thing. Yeah, see, stay up on the sides. That thing is, yeah, we don't trust that. Oh, you want, there you go. I forget that I can help them, like, recover. I feel like this thing, did you see something? Oh my, is it worth it? Oh dear me. Okay, let's go. Oh, I like the way the green looks off the sand. Oh, there's another one. There's a few in the... Oh, this person just ran in there. There's a few in there. We gotta be careful. Okay, I think I made it. Oh, it blocked them. Wait, where's my partner person? Did they get... Oh, they're coming. Wow, that was kind of... I was not sure I was gonna make it. I was like, oh no, I made a mistake. And now, like, we're both gonna get affected. I just jumped. Just gotta jump sometimes. We're getting closer, though. Let's see what else happened. was that showing that they're like, they are dead, like they're buried? What is this? All the sands. Oh. Okay. And then it sent. Destruction that's happened. It's like they turned to that technology and it like turned on them or something. Okay, look, we were sent here for this. Let's go. Come on, Joey, let's go. I'll just call them Joey. Why do they keep using that? You don't need to use it yet. Let's go. To the next level. That was interesting. I didn't expect any type of like, not a boss, but like a antagonist in that way, just the way the game was going. Oh, okay, so we have to get to the top, we have to get out of here. You can see all the platforms, so we probably have to, what is over there? I want to go over there. I guess if we stick together, we can keep, it shows a, oh, it turned it on, cool. Nice. Interesting. Oh, we're floating now. Oh, we can fly around, it doesn't do anything. Figured it out. Where's the person? Yeah, come over here. There we go. Okay. We get it to go up again, I think. Like, we keep hitting these areas. Nice, so it goes to the next level. Nice, up the tower. So what's this one show? Oh, us and the thing's fault, like, showing us how to go. Okay. We went in here. Okay. So we got to use this thing. This way. Okay. So we just gotta there's a thing. No, let me go get it. There we go. Okay, nice. So where do we go next? Oh, there. See them. Oh, there. Let's go help them out. There we go. There. That's when Joey and I went up the ribbon stairs. Stairs this time too. It's up there. Oh, there's these things. Oh, okay. So we just follow the stairs, I think. Here, you go first. I'm gonna knock you off. Go first. I don't want to knock anyone off and then, like, we fall over. At the same time together. Okay, oh, it just takes us right to it. That's nice. Follow the bridge. And what's this? Oh, going down. And then getting a piece of that power energy that gives us more. It's not what I thought. I thought that was a thing. you're supposed to collect, but I didn't see it anywhere. Okay. We both made it. That was good. This person had really good teamwork. Like, we kept track of each other and helped each other out. Okay. Oh, wow. That's a lot. Okay. It's showing what we saw last time of us. And then the two of us running up to those flying little creatures and then down. Oh, that's everything we just did, it looks like. Oh, there's winds. We're gonna have to fight winds to get up the mountain. Wow. There we are. Oh, it's more of a snowy plain now. Person, but I do have some other videos to record today, so I think we're gonna stop there. That's a good place to stop, because the next set of levels look like they're gonna be, if not the final ones, the ones just before the final ones. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it brought you lots and lots of relaxation. I really love playing this game. And it would be really cool if we could, like, play the whole thing through on this channel. I think that'd be really, really cool to have it, like, a little mini-series. Anyway, thank you so much for watching or listening to this video. And as always, I hope that you have sweet, sweet dreams.